Yes, the monster, unique monster of Legion, the Orc Lord. That's the one we saw 2 episodes ago, I believe. Welcome back, everyone. This is gonna be the slime anime today. We are gonna watch episode 10. The name is the Orc Lord. So I'm assuming we're gonna meet with the infamous orc that I was talking about 2 episodes ago, right? And hopefully we are gonna catching up to what I have watched in the past, which is after the fight against the Orc Lord, I believe. I will see anyways if it's the end or not. This is probably not gonna be the episode. I think it's episode 12 or episode 13, or something like that. We'll see. In any case, let's get into it. The Orc Lord. What is this? Oh, it's his first time. What just happened? That was weird. Oh, is he gonna like it? Yeah, for sure. Yes. Yes. Rimuru likes it. There you go. You are... You are safe, you're okay. Nice. He can actually eat now. That's crazy. Nice. I like how we have a grill, right? That's actually funny. Oh, we have the ogres. Interesting. Yeah, ogres looks like they are stronger than orcs for sure. But they have numbers, right? Oh, they have weapons and armor. There you go, overwhelming numbers, always orcs and goblins, right? Oh, they actually found armor, or it was given to them by the mask guy. Yeah, for sure, for sure. Wow. Oh, what is this? A mask ninja? High level Majin, okay. Six of my 300 brethren are alive. That's insane. Wow, that's a big number. I mean, we're probably gonna run into the orcs anyways at some point if they are destroying everything, right? So. Yes, there you go. Domination over the Great Forest of Jura. So they're probably gonna attack this village as well, for sure. There you go. Yep. Makes sense. It's like Sasuke behind the tree being all mysterious and stuff. It is a good choice, for sure. I mean, he was the leader of the clan, right? Or is currently, and he was not strong enough to stop the murder of all his friends, so makes sense that he's pissed off, for sure. I think he's gonna say yes, right? Nice. And now we need names, Rimuru. The instant transformation. Okay, it's time for name giving, I think. Yeah, don't worry, it's just gonna be out for 3 days. That's gonna be fine. Yeah, yeah, for sure. I don't think it's gonna be fine though. Of course he's gonna accept. They're gonna become much, much stronger, right? So, for sure. What? What's happening? Wait. Okay, I'm confused. Let's see. Wait, they actually gave him some names? Gave them some names? His body looks a little smaller, yep. He's way stronger now. Looks pretty cool too as well. Right, Shion, okay, I remember now. But they have names? Okay, I'm a bit confused on the story now. Okay, give me a second. It's mainly because of what happened, right? He basically jumped out of the bed. He was about to give a name to one of them and then he failed out. But in this case here, they all have names for some reason. He looks a lot younger. Yep. Interesting. Yep. Sue. Sue. That's the edgy one. Oh, okay. So we didn't see the name dropping. But we saw him fade out. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, I think he's gonna look way different because I don't remember how... I don't remember him. There you go. Okay. He's so different. Looks like a human, to be honest. But they have horns, so... A babe. Wow. There is so many of them. That's the orcs for you. Orcs, lizard men, goblins. Those races, they always have a lot of members in their armies. $200,000. That's a lot of numbers. Yep, that's a good question, right? And now they have a leader, I think. It should be the Orc Lord, right? That we have in this episode, we're gonna meet him right now. Yes, the monster, unique monster of Legend, the Orc Lord. That's the one we saw 2 episodes ago, I believe. There is always a council of elders that just spit nonsense all the time, like, obvious stuff. Like, what are we gonna do? Like, there is nothing you can do. Really? What is this? Are we gonna have the... I remember him. I do remember him. I think he's very cocky, right? Gabiru, okay. Yeah, that's him. Gelmu, there you go. Okay, I should probably not watch the wiki though. That's not a good idea for sure. But that was the same guy, okay. I was just checking. It's a beast. It is very simple indeed. Pretty sure he can devour stuff, right? Can get their stats or whatever? I have some memories of him. There you go, that's Gelmud once again. He cursed me as he left. Gelo. Gelmud, whatever. Yep. Oh, they are trying to find allies to actually fight against the orcs, right? Which makes sense. And I'm assuming the son is gonna be the emissary. Enlist their aid. Right? This guy is way too proud for this, huh? Fear mere orcs. Okay. Oh, actually, no, that's nice. Nice. There is some kind of anti-king faction, I guess. There is always one, right? The light. Yeah, once I drive away. For sure, buddy, for sure. Ah, this guy's gonna be funny. That's gonna be it for this episode, episode 10 of the Slime anime. We have some new races right now. We have the Orcs, which there is a lot of them, 200k. And then we have the Lizardmen, 100k. And of course, we have the new Kijin, which were the old ogres. The naming thing was a bit confusing, but now we have how I actually remember them, which is nice. Okay. Well, as I said, the battle is not going to be this episode or the next one, I'm pretty sure, because we still have all the negotiation parts with the Lizardmen and all of those people. I'm pretty sure Gabiru is going to go into the village and he's going to lose to someone. I think he loses to Gopta. I think. I need to give this disclaimer every time, but I've seen up until episode 13 or 14, which is when the orc goes against Rimuru. So, yeah, we need to catch up. That's what we need to do right now. And we are getting pretty close. So episode 10 is now done. If you like the video. If you're here for the second time, please subscribe. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye.